What is it, I mean, you mentioned for Pumukurgal, but is there something that you've cooked for her? Is there something that she has taught you? Something that takes you back down to the region?
We used to make this, it's a simple dish, but then the taste mattered. The productivity of what you made, the final, is what is important. And what reminds me of this dish is because when we used to travel, we used to, especially when we used to go to Delhi and other places, mostly by train, so many years ago. So she would ask us to make this takali and onion, put them together and make this kind of tokku, so that you could use it as a side dish, either for Thai salad, or I could mix it with plain rice, you could eat it with chapati or puri, or even as a side dish for idli or dosa. So, onions, cut very sliced, very very finely, and of course, tomatoes as well, and then green chilies, and keep them ready with curry leaves, a little bit of coriander also, green coriander. And then she would say, put oil, she would say, well, looking at how many people we, you know, we're going to serve to, she would say, put so much of oil, and then splatter curry over it, mustard seeds, and then hing. Hing was an important ingredient in her cooking. She would say that flavor, that aroma should be very important. She said, you know, she pervade the entire house, she would say. So that, and then she would say, use a little bit of inji for that, ginger. That also sliced very fine. For her, cutting the vegetables was an art. It had to be really cut very finely. And to the size that it had to be precisely. So if it was cabbage, it was puri, and then if it was arepa, it had to be little slices but straight and uniformly equal. That is very important.
So appreciating food again in an aesthetic way.
Yeah. Then of course throw this bengal first with a little bit of poon in it. Very little poon. And then with curry leaves. And then after they become a little brown, then put the tomatoes, cut tomatoes. And then keep stirring. If necessary, you can add chili powder, red chili powder. Otherwise just salt and turmeric. And then when the oil starts to separate from the tokku part of it, then you take that and put it to a dish. And it, because it's stirred so well and kept on the flame for this long, I think it would last for more than 3-4 days easily.